Hello everyone, hope you are all doing good. Our recipe today is spring onion idli manchurian. Let's get into the recipe. Heat a kadai with oil. Add finely chopped sliced onion and some curry leaves to it. Add some red chilies according to your taste. Once the onion turns translucent, add chopped tomatoes. This recipe is very easy and simple. You may see in some hotel menu saying garlic idli, idli manchurian. So this is that kind of recipe. Even you can cook in home in a healthiest way without any sauces. It's a very good option for your dinner. I'm giving you an idea for your dinner. Now I'm going to add pinch of turmeric. Sorry, I'm adding salt to it. Then I'm going to add pinch of turmeric and masalas. We are going to add is 1 spoon of curry masala, 'You can add the masalas according to your taste. Today I'm going to prepare it for 2 people. I'm making it with 7 idlis. So you can increase or decrease the masala quantity according to your taste. Then I'm adding 1/2 spoon of garam masala to it. Then stir all the masalas well and let it cook for 5 minutes. Now see the consistency. Our tomatoes got cooked nicely with masala. At this stage, I'm going to add 1 cup of water to it. Cover the lid and let the water boil for 5 minutes so that all the masalas will cook nicely with the tomatoes. So similar way you can even make garlic idli. Instead of tomato, just add finely chopped garlic and some idli powder. You will get garlic idli. So once it turns in this consistency, add the nicely cubed idlis to it. While cutting the idli, make sure it cooled out well. In such a way, the cubes comes in nice shape. If you slice your idlis while it's hot, then you will end up with cutting irregular shapes. Mix it well. Instead of tomatoes, if you add finely chopped garlic and let it cook nicely so that you will get nice and tasty garlic idli recipe. If you want the recipe in detail, please comment me below. Now I'm going to add coriander leaves and spring onions to it and let it cook for 2 minutes. It is very simple recipe, yet tasty. Your kids will surely love it. It's a very good idea for simple and easy dinner. Our spring onion idli manchurian is ready. Hope you enjoy my video. If you like my video, please share with your friends and subscribe my channel. I'll meet you with another recipe. Until then, bye.